Hi everybody, it's me, Noni Madueke, and Denzel Dumfries, and we're going to be doing the most likely too.
He's the Moi Boy fan of team. For sure, not you, eh?
he wants to say him. He wants to say him 100%, but it's not
him. No, not me.
It's probably...
The Moi Boy. Yeah, I think Amando. Yeah, maybe you're Amando, right. I think Amando.
I don't want to say, yeah, I think Amando.
Yeah.
Who is the least photogenic? Me. Photogenic, like, you know?
Yeah. Let me think about this one. I think Lush Unistar. You've seen his Instagram page?
Yeah, you know.
My
what?
Goodness, man.
Yeah, I think so as well.
Yeah, for sure Lush Unistar.
Yeah,
man. Yeah. Hij is gek, joh. Die zet zulke rare dingen erop. Wie kleedt zich het slechtst?
The worst dressed.
The worst dressed.
It's not me. You might be the running man.
Wie kleedt zich het slecht?
It is not me.
Okay, wait, let me think. I think Lush Unistar also.
Yeah.
Really bad, eh?
Yeah.
Bad. But really bad.
Last.
The way he comes sometimes.
Of Yorit. Yorit always comes like he's like meeting. Like
Yorit, say that. Yorit won the award for best dresser. Dressed man, yeah.
In the Eredivisie.
Yes, bruv.
Wow.
Yes. What is it?
This one is Denzel Dumfries. There's no discussion. Who can't handle a loss?
What?
Who cannot handle losing? Him. No,
okay, but to start, when do I lose? When do I never lose, my friend.
Denzel.
When I lose?
It's him.
No.
It's Denzel. Noni, Goldie. No. Denzel can't handle losing.
Wie heeft de slechtste muzieksmaak? Who is the worst?
I don't know, because only the people with good music play music.
Jorrit Hendricks heeft ook wel soms rare muziek. Dus dan hoor ik hem ergens lopen en dan hoor ik een raar nummer bij hem op. Dan denk ik, ja, het kan ook maar één iemand zijn. Dus dat is ook wel Jorrit.
Ja?
Ja, I will go for Jorrit. Eigenlijk van alles. Het schiet van hot naar her eigenlijk, man. Carnaval muziek, dan draait hij ineens Amerikaanse rap, dan gaat hij naar soul. Ik weet niet, alles gaat van hot naar her bij die jongen. Dus ik zou hem echt kiezen, Jorrit, ja.
Who can eat the most? Who can eat the most?
I think Jeroen Zoet or something.
The keepers eat a lot.
I think the keepers.
Yeah, the keepers eat a lot. Loads.
Yeah, but they need, eh? They need.
So big.
I will go for Jeroen Zoet. Met wie wil je op een onbewoond eiland wonen? Oh, met wie wil je niet?
Oh, who you won't be with on an island. Ah, it's Mocha. Yeah. We're gonna die directly.
Not with Donya. Then we need to talk about too much about himself. Not Mo.
Because we're not gonna... Bro, how are we gonna think to survive with Mo?
Yeah, he's not a survivor. That's true.
We're not gonna survive, bro.
He's not a survivor.
I think, for sure, not Mo. Just, we're gonna be finished straight. Here you go, man.
Mika, I will not go.
Why?
With Mika.
Why not?
He's too wild, you know?
He's too wild?
Yeah. Too aggressive.
Maybe, bro, if there's fish, Mika sees a fish, he's gonna dive in the water.
Yeah, that's true.
You dive, bro.
You pick it into his mouth. That's true.
Exactly.
No,
bro.
I need Mika for the fish. You're right.
Exactly.
I think good tennis. Yeah. No, Bruma.
Why not?
I think Bruma. Because Bruma. He would not go for the fish. Yeah, take the fish. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
I would go for Buruma. Yeah, Buruma.
Alright, me Mo. Who is the strongest?
Of course, it's an easy question, man.
It's not you.
What you say?
It's not you, bro.
What you say?
It's not you, bro.
My friend, when I put you on the ground every day, my friend.
Nah.
What you say,
bro?
Who's the strongest?
The strongest is Pablo.
Yeah. Okay. Pablo.
Pablo.
Pablo and me. Who is the loudest for the team? Mo.
What's luister? What does that mean?
Lazy. It's Mo. It's gek qua vraag.
Next one. Talk about it. Who is the best dancer?
Yeah, I would pick you.
Yeah.
I think I would pick
Strong.
You.
For sure.
I would pick you, yes. Yeah.
I think me, man. Definitely.
Wie praat de oren van je kop? You would pick me. you would pick me.
Dopey.
You crazy?
Bro, I didn't say nothing. You already...
No, you look like this to me. Like,
I think it's Dopey. That's what I think.
You need to understand.
My opinion.
I need to put this child, my child, you know, there are a few child, Mo, Noni, in the good direction, you know? I need to speak with them every day. Do this. Take good care of yourself. Do this. Come on, Noni. This. So, I understand that you say
Dopey has great advice, but it's me.
Minder.
Yes.
It's minder.
Yes. Okay. My Dumpy has great advice.
Okay, I will take this as fight with me.
I love Dumpy's advice.
Okay. I will take this as fight with me.
Who tells the worst jokes?
Yeah, I would pick Yurunzu.
Yeah?
For me, yes.
Yeah.
Sometimes he's
strange. Couple times he'll say something.
Strange jokes, and I'm like, what?
And I'm looking at him like, he's expecting me to laugh, but I'm looking at the guy like,
No, he's really funny guy. He's really funny guy, but sometimes I look like him, what? Wie spreekt het slechts Duits? Is ook known. There's no question.
Hey.
Mo.
Who
speaks the worst German?
Yeah.
Mo.
Who is the smartest?
Timo.
Yeah?
He's studying. My friend, he's studying, eh?
Yeah.
He's doing Dutch
and
lessons
English
as well.
And his English is top.
Hey, my friend, Timo's very smart.
I think
100%
also,
Timo, yes.
I think also Timo.
Wie zou de minister-president kunnen worden?
Dumpy? Will be a good president, no cap.
Yeah, you feel?
Yeah, bro, honestly. He'll be a good president, he's a good captain, you know? He's a good captain. Who has the best technique?
Not he.
Cap.
Not he.
Cap.
No, okay, but...
It's Mo Ian.
Yeah, okay, Mo, yeah, for sure. Yeah. We Tinder had most of trainingscamp, so we's going the most on Tinder.
Tinder?
Tinder is dating...
Yeah, bro, I know, but who? No.
We kennen, er zijn niet zoveel vrijgezelle jongens. Who don't have a girlfriend in the team? You?
Me, Mo.
Mo.
I think
Ritsu.
It.
Yes.
No more?
Ritsu need girlfriend. But he want girlfriend from Japan. So he need to go on the internet to search, you know? So I go for Ritsu, yes. Okay. So if there's one girl from Japan who wants Ritsu, you can contact me via Instagram and I will say to Ritsu if it's okay.
Who is the worst driver?
There's only one.
There's only one.
Who do you think?
Mo.
No.
Mo's the worst.
No,
driver.
I go for Armando. You see that guy
I
drive?
I've been in Armando's car.
That kid's crazy, man.
The other day with Cody was bumpy as well, though.
Wie verslijt de meeste auto's? Maar ook iemand die al weg is, dan snap jullie wel wie ik denk bedoel. Hè? Ja, dan laten we dan maar. Weet je, onze oude vriend Steven, hè? Die kunnen we dan wel. Hè? Ja. Eigenlijk Steve, hè? Steve.
Yeah?
Ja?
Yellow
car. Even nou een yellow
car. Who has the most
very beautiful. Very beautiful. Ja, Steve toch?
Steve. Yeah, Steve. Steve has very nice ones too. Who has the best shot?
Shot?
I think Marlon.
Shot, ja, Marlon. Donjo, yes. Donjo.
Yeah.
Donjo, for sure. Wie is het meest vergeetachtig? There's only one player.
What does that mean?
Forgot everything. Who forgot the most? There's only one player and he sits next to me.
Oh my.
You need to explain this guy 10 times the exercise. If the trainer says two touches, he comes to me. Dumpy, what is the exercise? Can you explain to me?
Maybe because I'm English and
No. This guy is the worst. What?
How many, bro? You
my friend, we stopped the exercise 10 times for you.
You forgot your key just yesterday, and you're telling me I forget the most.
No.
You forgot your key yesterday.
You took my key.
Nay. You took my key, bro. And then I had to. And then you came back and said, bro, none of them work.
That's true.
Exactly.
My friend, everyone understands, and then the trainer needs to come also to. No, do you understand?
Yeah, because we're speaking in Dutch, bro.
Okay, but why? Maxi understands, Guti understands, Mauro understands.
They don't do it like that.
Everyone understands. Only Noni is looking like, what is happening? What is happening here?
Who dresses the most expensive?
Olivier.
Yeah, maybe, yeah. D squared all the time, D squared hat.
I would go for Olivier
Boscagli. Yeah, for sure, yeah, 100%. Olivier Boscagli.
Wie valt er het snelst in slaap tijdens de bespreking?
Maybe Nick. You know, he's the oldest now.
You will not be happy when he's gonna see this. But we will go for Nick.
Yeah, we will for Nick.
Yeah, you need the coffee, eh?
Yeah,
when you not have the coffee,
these guys always drinking coffee.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. He falls asleep.
All right, next one. Who is the funny guy? I think Jorah, Denzel, Pacha, Mo. Very funny.
Wie heeft er echt een vriendin nodig? I would go for Ritsu again.
Yeah, Ritsu, yeah.
Believe me.
Yeah, yeah.
If there is one Japanese girl for Ritsu...
To brighten up his mood a little
tell me.
Bit.
No, I would go for Ritsu.
Ritsu.
Yeah, Ritsu, his girlfriend.
Who's the most critical? It's Denzel Dumfries.
Critical?
Of me.
Of course!
Yeah, okay. Then we're on the same
page. He's young, eh? He's young, so you need to... Drill him every training. We is the lompste van het team, of course, Cody.
Yesterday nee, nee, nee. Oh,
two times.
Or Timo, bro?
Nee, Timo. No, yeah,
for Timo on me? Oh, wow. Oh, wow.
Cody is really accidental.
Yeah, yeah.
With his big Puma feet. He steps on everyone. Crazy.
Who is the most adventurous?
Avontuurlijk. Yeah, I would go for Mika.
Mika on the pitch is the most adventurous. My off the pitch, I think the person who could do the craziest things has to be Mo. Last one.
Wie is de hartebreker van de groep? Yeah, I would go for you, man.
Nee.
Yeah,
nee.
I would go for you.
Who would be the best leader of a motorcycle gang?
Yeah, for me, there's only one.
Who?
Yeah, Lars, who do you stop? I'm not sure if he's already in it, you know? But Jeroen Zoet has a motor, huh?
Yeah?
Yes, but he's a... Really nice guy, you know.
Yeah.
Lars also.
No, Lars is also a really nice guy.
But you know.
He's so big. Yeah. Yeah, I think if anybody, it'll be Lars. But Lars is.
Lars is so nice guy.
He's so nice. Motorcycle gang.
The way he.
His hair
know,
and his stuff.
Hair,
you know.
His big. Yeah, you know. Yeah. So.
I think if we have to choose, we go for him. Denzel, thank you.
Thank you.
This was most likely. Thanks for watching, everybody. See you guys later.